BMW i7 2023, the luxuries and best tech car in the market. The i7 is powered by two electric motors and sports a battery pack large enough to compete with the EQS and other high-end electric sedans, such as the Tesla Model S and Porsche Taycan. BMW i7 still maintains the front-end design, which includes unusually large grille intakes and split-element headlamps. A host of technology features intermingle with luxury materials inside, rendering the i7 tailor-made for buyers who want whisper-quiet luxury transport, and also those who intend to relax in the back while being chauffeured. 1. Performance. The i7 uses a similar electric powertrain setup as the brand's new EV SUV, the 9, with two electric motors, one driving each axle, making a combined 536 horsepower. All-wheel drive is standard and acceleration is brisk for such a large vehicle. We estimate that the i7 xDrive 60 will hit 60 miles per hour in 4.1 seconds. Handling is surprisingly agile for a large sedan, but still, the i7 won't attract buyers looking for sports sedan handling. Those seeking a comfortable and luxurious experience. 2. Interior. The i7 offers a bevy of high-tech convenience features that puts it on solid footing versus rivals such as the Mercedes-Benz EQS and the Tesla Model S. There's generous room in both the front and the rear seats, and fine materials lining every square inch of the interior. Opt for the executive lounge package, and your rear seat passengers will be treated to power-adjustable reclining seats, a wireless smartphone charging pad, and extra plush headrests. The trunk space is plentiful, but if you're hauling longer items, you'll find a handy rear seat pass-through feature. 3. Technology. The i7 borrows its digital dashboard from the 9 SUV, which consists of large floating digital gauge and infotainment displays. Sandwiched together under a single pane of glass, the two displays offer a clear look at driving data and entertainment features. There is also an available rear seat entertainment system featuring a large 31.3-inch screen that drops from the ceiling and can access streaming services such as Netflix, Hulu, and YouTube via the car's 5G cellular connection. 4. Charging and battery life. BMW says the i7 should offer a driving range of around 300 miles per charge, but the EPA hasn't released an official estimate yet. The car's large 101.7 kilowatt-hour battery pack can be hooked up to DC fast charging stations and is said to be capable of adding 80 miles of driving range in just 10 minutes on such a connection. Speaking of charging, BMW is including 3 years of free 30-minute charging sessions at Electrify America charging stations with every new i7. 5. Other features. A host of driver assistance features is standard, with more advanced tech available optionally. Available features include a hands-free driving mode for use on the highway and a parking assistance system that allows the driver to exit the vehicle and park the car via a smartphone app. 6. Fuel economy. The EPA estimates that the i7 should deliver up to 87 mpg city and 92 mpg highway. How can we look the other way? Sun is out.